What's up, everybody? So check this out. Me and TJ are about to head out and do some holiday shopping. We're about to make a couple of stops at, you know, Walmart, Joann Fabrics, Michael's, because we are about to turn the house into Winter Wonderland. And I'm excited for you guys to see it once we are finished and done. I think I'm gonna do two Christmas trees this year. Me and TJ are gonna do one, and I'm gonna have a friend of mine who does Christmas trees, and he's going to do the other one. So I can't wait till you guys get a chance to see it, and we will be back. Bow. What's up, y'all? So me and TJ are back.
What up?
TJ's driving. I'm sitting in the passenger side, living a vida loca. But as I informed you guys prior, a little earlier, that we are on our way to make some runs because we are decorating the place. Aren't you excited?
Of course.
Did that sound convincing, y'all? Of course. But no, for real, no bullshit. We're on our way to Walmart and go pick up some stuff at the house. And then we are,
we got some errands to bus.
Right. So we can turn this place into Winter Wonderland. I'm excited, you guys, like I told y'all a few minutes ago. I'm excited.
Have you all gotten your tree and put it up?
Have y'all got your tree and put it up? If y'all have, drop down in the comments and let us know. Y'all believe in Santa Claus? In 1.9 miles, take y'all get into the Christmas spirit? I mean, I do every season, right? You know, I love to go see, like, Christmas tree lightings and, you know, the little Christmas festival they have in the city. But since COVID, a lot of that stuff got canceled.
But don't let it cancel your spirits.
Right, so, you know, I'm a big kid around this time, so I go all out. I have a great time, and so TJ, what are you getting me for Christmas? What's up, y'all? So we just arrived at Michael's.
What so you gotta get here?
And pick up some little snow for the Christmas tree.
Snow for the tree, or snow that you like dibbling and dabbling in?
If y'all could really see or hear what I wanted to say, but I'm gonna be nice because we filming. But no, I'm about to pick up some snow so we can put on around the Christmas tree and stuff like that. And put on the floor, make it seem like it's a tree from outside or something. Excuse me. Do y'all have like the little bags of snow?
If we have any, it's gonna be between 8 and 9 where the trees are.
8 and 9? Mm-hmm. Thank you. Said if they have any between 8 and 9. All you see is this. I'm so glad. All you see is this. No, it's like in a bag. It's like a bag of snow. Here you go. Stuff like this.
got it.
Now that we got the bags of snow, we need the little, it's like spray stuff. We can actually spray on the tree that will make the snow stay. It's like tacky glue. Hey, tacky glue. Where she at? Y'all, it's hard to vlog with a mask on your face, y'all. I swear it is. That's why we don't be vlogging in the store like this. I hate it. Shit. Tacky glue. Like tacky glue, the tacky spray.
Yes,
everything is okay. Huh.
Now you're a rewards member with us?
No.
You said no?
No.
Did you want to sign up?
Mm-mm. No.
Cool.
So I need you to be by my side for a few seconds. Look, this on time fucking water they got. You know, the one in Rosedale sell a 40 pack. I thought they sold it here too. But I guess not.
It might be just Rosedale.
Maybe I go to Joann's and get some poinsettias.
I'm sure they got good at Joann's.
Yeah, they better have some good at Joann's. Who you talking to? They got you lying. They got him cheating. You see? Who you talking to? Who that hoe is? So me and TJ just leaving
Walmart.
Got a couple of stuff. We got another stop to head to pick up some more stuff.
So let me tell y'all what y'all friend Tony tried to do. He wanted me to be an accomplice to him stealing two balls for his tree, which he don't need it for. He's talking about you grab one ball and I grab the other. No, nigga, these balls are big as hell. Everybody and their mom in Walmart. And it's glittery as fuck. He's trying to put it in his hood. Long. How dumb can you be? You want us both in jail? Die.
We on our way to Joann's, y'all. It's our last little stop. And then we on our way back to the spot so we can turn that place into Winter Wonderland.
What you gonna have me try to steal this song?
Y'all don't believe TJ, y'all. I don't be stealing.
Look. Y'all, I ain't got no reason to lie on this man.
I don't be stealing.
He's a thief.
I don't be stealing, y'all. I work hard. And I make sure I pay for my stuff.
Well, don't you have glitter? Show him your shirt. Don't you got glitter on your shirt? If it's glitter on your shirt, then you lying.
Hey.
Y'all see glitter? Right. No glitter.
They got some pretty reefs in here. Where the poinsettias at? Where's the poinsettias? Is it small? No. Troy, where you at? You see these reefs?
You see the reefs? Aren't they pretty?
That's what I was looking at.
Look at the reefs, y'all.
I think I'm gonna get one.
You think I should get one put inside the house?
No. Or just. I saw that 60% off. What is this? This is... I don't like that one.
We found the poinsettias, y'all. Now we're looking for some wrapping paper so we can change it from gold to like silver. You found some, Troy? Where you at? I thought he found some. But yeah, y'all, we're looking for some wrapping paper. So every year around this time, I go berserk, you guys. It's like such a magical time for me and for so many others. And being as though that we and the whole world is experiencing this COVID pandemic, I just had to just do extra stuff this year because everything's been closed down. And that was killing my spirit, but I was determined to keep pushing through it and to have a good time and be in the Christmas holiday spirit.
Yo, so we back at the house after being out running some errands. We got stuff to decorate so he can finish up his winter wonderland. I'm just glad he didn't have us ended up in jail, you know, but that's neither here nor there. But yeah.
Have us in jail.
So what are you doing, Tony?
So I'm about to wrap ribbon around here.
Okay. You've been watching a little bit of HGTV, huh?
Right. I'm gonna wrap it around.
And it's windy out here too.
Oh God.
That's... That, I hate it.
Your boy up there, hard at work. Look at him. He really in the spirit.
Right. Right. All I want for Christmas is...
What is that? Are you guys just excited about Christmas as he is? If so, let us know.
So.
Drop down in the comment section. Let us know. It's windy out here in Baltimore.
This ain't working right. Something ain't working right.
You see, you done messed up.
Girl! Like, really?
We'll be back.
You wanna put a hat on? So you can be comfortable?
This motherfucker, you think he know what he doing? So, what, you've always been into Christmas?
Yes, absolutely. Pass me the ribbon. So that means I got to do this way, right?
However way you do.
There you go. This is real easy. Go down. Bring it down this way. You may need some more. Because you see? Let me see. That's how I was skipping some. You putting it, you took it to all.
I mean, I can do every other.
Right, I think that's what you should do. Because it's not going to be enough. Yeah.
Because I know how to braid hair.
Do you?
Of course. You see how I'm doing this.
Okay. Because with the assistance of me.
There you go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Mm-hmm. Real quick. You know. Hey, man. Make sure. Hold up, man. Make it look. There you go.
Back in the house. It was windy as a bitch out there.
Right, as y'all saw. So now we in the house doing the stairwell.
Thawing out.
Right. Come on. You know what? It's just
the glove.
Yeah. I only had that on because it was so cold outside.
Tony is going all out, y'all. You hear me?
It's Christmas.
Life for Christmas. Oh God.
There is just one thing I need.
And
okay, I'm gonna say you, but I was just about to say.
Boy. Fuck that. Fuck that. Where's Gucci Mane and Jeezy? That's what I'm talking about.
So have yourselves a merry little Christmas.
TJ, look up.
So. What color are y'all Christmas trees you guys decorated? If you guys decorated any trees up. Let us know what colors you did this season.
Yeah, I like the gold and silver that you got going on.
Yeah.
Do you guys think Tony could have threw a little red in there to let it pop some? I think he could, but this is color scheme. Gold and silver, this is cute. You can't go wrong with that, but...
No, you really can't.
Red will make it pop.
Yeah, I do agree with you, but red will make it pop.
I agree.
Red would have gave it a different light. You know?
A different... you do that well with your mouth. Do it again, please.
So... Do y'all like our tree? If y'all like me and TJ's tree, let us know. Drop down in the comment section to tell us. Yeah, y'all like our tree.
Yeah, it's dope.
Christmas trees and the Christmas lighting and the garland and the Christmas music. All of that stuff plays in being in the spirit of Christmas.
Yes. So I know
my,
we can...
One of my favorite Christmas songs is Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas.
So those that's watching, let us know what's your favorite Christmas song that you guys love and enjoy. Because I know right after Thanksgiving, Tony was looking forward to that Mariah Carey.
Well, right after Halloween.
Yeah, that's what it was. Right after Halloween. I'm like, God damn.
I look forward to hearing it.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. And I underneath the Christmas tree, I don't need to hang my stocking. I won't buy a place. Santa Claus will make me happy with the toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know.
It's fine.
It didn't look pretty. I'll give it that little special something with the light on there. I love it.
Here is our first tree. Isn't she so lovely? Just look at it. This is the one that me and TJ did. And come on up the steps. We did the stairwell, the garland with the ribbon. We got some poinsettias up here. And voila! Just look at this beautiful tree. You guys saw earlier my friend Devin did the tree. Turned out pretty good, didn't it? I got some stockings over here with my mom, my daughter, my brother, TJ and I.
And look at this tree, isn't she lovely?
Isn't she lovely?
Hey.
Isn't she wonderful? I don't know the rest of the words.
Hope you guys have a happy COVID-free Christmas.